He isn't such a tough guy. He didn't even say anything.
He isn't such a good driver either. He just ran over two really big motorcycles in the parking lot.